See, we Hindus are actually indigenous traditions. Each tradition has its own way of living and everything. And this mass media cult and their masterminds, they are such criminals and conspirators. They know how to use our differences and make the differences into fault lines and break Hinduism. I want all the Hindus living all over the world understand all your achievements, whether you have a stable family, happy life, life with less addiction, less depression, more happiness, more wealth and more education, all the good things you have is because Hindu values, what Hinduism gave you. All these great achievements are because of the Hinduism and Hindu values. The Hindus are the richest ethnic community in US, in Europe, everywhere, because of the Hindu family values, Hindu lifestyle. Please be grateful to Hinduism and keep Hinduism alive as practicing living religion for next generation. If Hinduism is destroyed, spirituality is destroyed. If spirituality is destroyed, life positivity is destroyed. If life positivity is destroyed, humanity is destroyed. End of Hinduism is end of humanity. If you want to serve humanity, keep Hinduism alive.